If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I read the votes. First vote. Peter. Abby. Fetus. Abby. Fetus. Abby. That's 3 votes, Fetus. 3 votes, Abby. Fetus. Abby. 4 votes, Fetus. 4 votes, Abby. 2 votes left. Fetus. That's 5 votes, Fetus. 4 votes, Abby. 1 vote left. First person voted out a survivor, second chance. Fetus. Can you bring me your torch? Fetus, the tribe spoke. Time for to go.
No hard feelings, you guys. It's such a great game. It's all good.
Well, tonight's vote illustrates one thing very clearly. A second chance can end at any time, which means you've got to make the most of it. And now that you've been to tribal council, fire in the form of flint will be waiting for you back at camp. Grab your torches, head back to camp tonight.